The top 5 floors of the Baxter Building are home to the Fantastic Four. Up-to-date plans are unavailable, as Reed Richards is continuously reconfiguring the layout of his labs.
Dr. Doom, it's Dr. Octopus. I found it.
Destroy them, my Octobots!
I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures.
Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you.
Octobots, get him!
You won't get away with those pieces, Dr. Octopus.
Captain Steve Rogers, at your service.
Most impressive laboratory, Dr. Richards, for such an inferior intellect. I'll be taking my leave. Goodbye, substantive heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go! There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get him back. Thank you.
You'll need to glide across that gap to catch up with him.
On the wall. Do we have something to do with that?
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Huh.
I don't think you'll be following me across here, heroes.
Come.
careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. We can't reach him from here.
Bugle stories on the net thing or interface.
Yes, sir. Netface.
You understand the web, don't you?
The web? Yeah, it's a job and a hobby.
Doc Octopus? You're a real doctor, right? Because I have a pain right here, and it goes around there. Ooh, have I been over there? Wow.
Your cheap health plan doesn't cover office visits.
Parker! Parker! I need some footage of this for the website. How hard could it be? I mean, this time the news is coming to us!
You could record it with your smartphone, JJ, if you could figure out how to turn it on. Hey, guys.
You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Good thing you happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock stole some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things. Spider sense is tingling.
Help.
spider sense again. What is it? Such cruelty. You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Wait, he's trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
Another arm stuck! My arms! My beloved mechanical arms! You'll suffer for this! Get them!
Give it up. Crime never pays.
You'd be surprised. It covers medical and dental.
Can't escape the long reach of justice, Ark.
Stop being so grabby, Doc.
I got it!
I got it!
I got it!
Yes! I got it!